available 24/7 to help solve issues. I call me 3 a.m. on a Sunday morning, I don't care.
22 hours a day, or like how many hours?
I just work 6 days a week, sleeping in the factory. I worked in the paint shop, general assembly, body shop.
And they just work like hell. I mean, you just have to put in 80 to 100 hour weeks every week.
When you had that third failure in a row, did you think, I need to pack this up?
No.
Why not?
I would never give up. I'd have to be dead or completely incapacitated.